all I can think of is God filling me with joy to the point where I overflow. And it doesn't hurt. It doesn't feel overwhelmed in a negative way. It feels like you've just got blessing upon blessing. And all you can really do is just sit in it and just enjoy it. It's really amazing. I am overjoyed that the people who were here long before I was born, who've seen me since I was a little kid, who've watched me grow and have shaped me, get to be present for that moment where they can see the fruit of all of that throughout their lives and how much they've cared and really supported me. I've always enjoyed that one-on-one with people. It's much easier to kind of get in the headspace of, this is who God has put in front of me in this moment, and I'm going to give myself to them in this moment. No matter if there's 100 people lined up or if there's 2 people, that I can just sit there and just be with them. If it hadn't been for my mother and my father being open to me about this, I don't know if I would have done it. But the love and support that they've shown over the years, in the worst times and in the best of times, I wouldn't trade it. They have always been there for me. I learned faith from them. I learned how to pray from them. I learned everything along the way from them. I remember my diaconate, and I was a wreck. I was so nervous, and I got there, and it was great. And even like reflecting on retreat before today, I remember thinking, all right, I'm going to go to a whole new place, whole new situation. And that fear wasn't there. It was excitement. It was drive. I want to get there. I want to meet the people. I want to love them. I want to get involved as much as I can. I want to be there.
It also means that while very much aware of our human weakness and frailty, Bill, God allows us, as his ministers, with all of our perfections, to speak on his behalf and to act in his name for the sake of his people. Bill, today you declare your willingness to do the work of God within the life of the church. You affirm your desire to participate in Jesus' life as teacher, priest, and shepherd by embracing his priesthood and so joining as a co-worker with the Order of Bishops in service of God's people. So trust in the grace of God present in this sacrament, and seek to be faithful to the teachings of our church.
So after my hands were chrismated, I had gone in to effectively kind of like wash them off, and my brother Jan was in there, and he looked at me and he said, "Congratulations, Father." And I like gasped. It didn't hit, and just hearing it, it felt like almost someone acknowledging you for something far greater than what you are. Like if someone walked up to someone on the street and addressed them as a king, it just almost felt otherworldly. And the sincere love of my brother just giving me a hug over there, I almost broke down. I really almost did. And it's something I'm going to carry with me for the rest of my life.